farm's name is Zero Grade Farms, and we are near a little town called Humnoak in Lone Oak County, halfway between Stuttgart and Little Rock. We have been doing research with the University of Arkansas for the past probably 10 years, and they've been good enough to come down here and assist us.
So the work is to me a nice reflection of the land-grant mission of the university. The land-grant mission is to bring agricultural and scientific expertise into the field, into farms, implement these new research practices. What we're doing is helping show how that practice can work on a real working family farm here in Arkansas. So it should benefit not just the family that we're working with, but all the people of this region and the people that eat the rice that comes from here.
When you grow rice, you have to have these levees that you contour levees to hold the water different levels as it's going downhill. We started laser leveling in 1977. We didn't have to walk levees anymore, and we knew we would save water, but we didn't know how much water we would save.
I'm assisting Dr. Rankel working with rice farmers. The big question is implementing new water saving practice. So we are trying to advise them to use less water so that they can save water, save energy.
They are doing what's called chamber sampling, trying to get a time integrated measurement of methane for individual rice plants that are contained inside a PVC chamber. And so this is one of the many ways we estimate the amount of greenhouse gases coming from an individual rice plant or area in the field. We estimate water vapor, carbon dioxide, and methane at each station, and we can kind of see how those compare across fields, across different techniques.
This is 1.8.
Out here, when someone's teaching it to you and you see it right in front of you, it clicks a lot faster.
So our hope is that even if we make a small improvement in the sustainability of rice production, the effect of that could be global. About 1/3 of human caloric consumption in the whole world is rice.